the prayers of our community, that God pour His abundant blessings on your love and help you carry out the duties of the ministry. And to you, my dear brothers and sisters, relatives, friends who are here with us, may I ask you also to help them with your prayers and accept them as a new couple in our Christian community. So now, James and Johnson, may I now ask you to answer truthfully the following questions. Okay? Have you come here, James and Johnson, freely and without reservation, to give yourself to each other in marriage?
Yes, Pastor.
Yes, Pastor.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Yes, Pastor.
Yes, Pastor.
Okay, James Barrett, do you solemnly agree before God and these witnesses that we have this afternoon to take this woman, Jensen Broad, to be your lawful wedded wife, to love and respect her, honor and cherish her, in health, in sickness, and prosperity and adversity, and leaving all other to give yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
Yes, Pastor.
Narinig po natin. Jensen Broad, do you solemnly agree before God and these witnesses to take this man, James Barrett, to be your lawful wedded husband, to love and respect him, honor and cherish him, in health and in sickness, in prosperity and adversity, and leaving all other to keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
Yes, Pastor.
Since it is your intention, James and Johnson, to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God in His church. O na kala, James, sabihin mo na. Ay to ay, ha?
You know. James, English. Yeah.
Johnson.
You know.
I think I know God gave me a second life. It is to know you, to become your friend, you know, to become your boyfriend, and to become your husband. I will take care of you until my, as long as I live, and I will love you and cherish you until my last breath. From this day,
you know,
from this day until forever.
James, it's been a while when a mother has told me a story about his son who was miraculously survived. He was actually a premature child. And it's also been a while when you had a teammate who told you that she didn't want to get married. She didn't want to get or to enter into married life. And you know what? Those that I was telling you earlier was actually standing in front of God and in front of the people, and they're making their vows because God just made a miracle. I cannot promise to understand you as always, but I will stay with you, and I will help you as we sail the storms of our lives. I will love you with all my hypothalamus. And in a world that full of Aphrodite, I will stay as your Penelope. If you want to know that, you can read the Greek mythology so that you will understand. Aside from loving you and caring you till the end, let me get a quote from a Bible verse. This is from Ruth. This is also the promise that I'll be, or the vow that I'll be giving you from now till the end of my life. Where you live, I will live. Where you lodge, I will lodge. And your people will be my people, and your God will be my God. Where you die, I will die, and there I will be buried. Thank you. I love you so much. For poor, in sickness and in health, until doom does part. Amen.
As a symbol of my vows, for constant faith, abiding love. And with all that I am, with all that I have, I honor you in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Which will not only enrich you, but God will purpose that these blessings will also bless others. Okay? So James and Jansen, you take these coins with the result that you will see to it that the legitimate needs of the family are met, and give these coins to Jansen as a symbolic of that commitment. James in Genesis. So, James, it is the duty of the husband to provide the support of his wife, to shelter her from danger, and to cherish her a manly and unalterable affection. It being the command of God's word that husband love their wives, even as Christ loved the church, and gave his own life for her. Jansen, it is the duty of the wife to revere and obey her husband and to put on the ornament of a meek and quiet spirit, which is, in God's sight, an ornament of great price, his word, commanding that wives be subject unto their own husbands, even as the church is subject unto Christ. James and Jansen, give this book of the law always on your lips. Okay? Meditate it day and night so that you may be careful to do anything written in it. Then you will be prosperous and successful. Sun ceremony. Today, mga kapatid, we have gathered as friends and family to celebrate the love of union of James and Jansen. They have gathered each of you, mga kapatid, here to be a part of this ceremony as they make a lifelong commitment to each other. James and Jansen, today you are here to join both of your lives together. These two separate bases na hawak nyo of sun symbolize your separate lives before you found each other. They symbolize your separate friends, family, and process. Today, James and Jansen, both of you will seek your God by blending these two individual bases together. Which the sun is blended together, it cannot be separated. Just as the sun cannot be separated, your friends and family are here today to witness your love never separating. So by blending these sands together, we are recognizing the importance of blending two families together. And may you always honor and protect family. So I blend din lagi mo na wala. Wala nang bawian niya. Maski kaya ano gagawin mo, hindi mo na may separate yan.
Against all storms of life, because you are now one flesh.
Let the joy of one be the joy of the other, and the sorrow of one, the sorrow of others. To the dear sponsors, I ask you to please stand, Romino at Dina. Congratulations, because sa dami-dami ng tao, kayo ang pinili. You were chosen by James and Jelson to be their second parent. And I believe they have seen something in you na pwede nilang maging modelo. That you can really be responsible and committed to be the second parents of James and Jelson. Kaya congratulations. Palakpakate pa rin yung pinili. So the word sponsor is not found in the scripture, but the closest term which is equivalent to our concept of a sponsor is the word counselor. You have been chosen by their Ninong and Ninang, by James and Johnson, because they recognize, first of all, that you are spiritual men and women who can humbly give sound spiritual advice. Your maturity would be a great asset in their married life. Therefore, this covenant of love and support for these two is made in the presence of the Lord. Now, may I ask you, Avalino at Mina, can you promise to commit yourselves to support James and Jensen in every aspect of their life, I mean spiritually, socially, spiritually, and materially? Okay, so thank you. And that you will always include them in your daily prayers. And that you are always available for them when they need you for your advice, and if they someday they will have the problem. Okay? So, with this, mga kapatid, may I ask one from the Ninong and one from the Nina, because just a while ago, you just signify your commitment to the second parents of James and Jensen by signing your name in the marriage certificate, that you have officially accepted your responsibility. At nagbigay po kayo ng 200 or 100 or magkano man yun. Ito po ang ibibigay ninyo sa kanila na magiging kukunan nila, pag-umpisahan nila as they are about to start their married life. I may ask one from the Ninong, one from the Ninang, yung pong nalikom na pera na binigay ninyo is not for the pastor, pero as a sign of your commitment, ibibigay po ninyo sa kanila na pag-umpisahan nila sa kanilang bagong utahaki ng buhay as meron. So, one from the Ninong, one from the Ninang, ibibigay niyo lang yung nalikom na pera. Yung hindi pa nagbigay, ibibigay niyo mamaya. Huwag kayong pana, walang palusutan yan. Magbibigay kayo at hindi yung regalo yan. Iba yung regalo ninyo, ha? I believe that God will bless you, will prosper you through this initial fund that they have to do. Thank you, sir. Can I just pray for you, Father Neil and Nina? Lord, salamat po, Panginoon, sa mga Nina at mga Nino na ito, that they have accepted the responsibility as a second parent of James and Jensen. I just pray, Lord, that you will bless these men and women, O Lord God. Bless, O Lord God, their sources of income, and that, Lord God, bless their family as they will be able, Lord God, to do their responsibility as second parents for James and Jensen. I just pray, Lord God, that you will protect them, Lord God, and whatever sources of their income, Lord, prosper them, Lord God, so they will continue to be a channel of blessing, not only for James, James, not only for Johnson, but to all of us, O Lord God, for your kingdom and for your glory. Bless their families, Lord God, and whatever also the plans, O Lord God, their plans, Lord God, and their family. I just pray, Lord, that luha ko po sila na may kasagot para sa Panginoon ang mga plano nila, Lord God, sa kanilang mga pamilya, mga anak, na ayon po sa iyong plano para sa kanila. We thank you, Lord God, for the lives of this Minang and Minong, Lord God, as you bless them, Lord God, and protect them, Lord God, spare them, Lord God, whatever, Lord God, mga gawain, Panginoon, ng kaaway sa kanilang buhay. Salamat po, Panginoon, salamat po. In this we ask and pray. In Christ we pray. Amen and amen. Palakpakan po natin ang ating mga ito. This means that you will do your best to guide the couple in the ways of God and we, inasmuch as it would be beneficial to them. Abstain from interfering in their newlywed formed family. So may I ask Pastor and Mrs. Barrett, please, to get James Candle. for happiness in your married life. To be true to his vows you have made with his wife. Okay? So with Mary Ace from this day, you begin life anew with larger and weightier production and responsibilities. So James, guard your bride, si Jansen, who now commits herself into your keepings. Strive so to live in the Lord that no word or deed of yours should cloud her brow, grow with grief, or dim her eyes with tears. So, kung siya po itakin, ha? Kaya ko po na, saya. Okay? Huwag mo siyang sisigawan, ha? Sisigawan mo ng pagmamahal. Amen. And Jansen, it will be your part to strive, do your best, to retain by your virtues the heart you have won by your grace. Kung ano yung nakita mo kay James, so as to you both, James and Jansen, I would say, let not your voices lose tender tones of affection, nor your eyes forget the tender ray with which they shone in courtship day. And greatest of all, let God be enthroned above all times. So, this time, I ask to once again, tumayo po yung mga ninong at ninang. And may one from the ninong, Pastor Ren, to pray for them and release blessing to them. So, James and...
Hallelujah. Kanalangin tayo, samahan niyo ako. Ama namin sa langit, muli kami lumalapit sa iyo na may pasasalamat sa oras na ito. Sa pagkakataon na nandito ang inyong mga anak sa katauhan ni James Nelson Barry at saka si Jansen Bohol, amin pong napakinggan ang kanilang mga tipan sa isa't isa. Bagamat ang mga magulang, kapamilya ni Jansen ay wala dito dahil po sa kasalukuyang pandemya. Pero salamat at nakikisa sila sa pamamagitan ng panonood sa internet. Kung gano'n kami kasiya dito, nawa ganun din ang kanilang kalagayan ngayon. Sa ngayon, Diyos, amin pong ipinagpapatuloy na ipinataas ang dalawang magsing-irog na nag-iibigan. Nawa, O Diyos, sa kanilang pag-umpisa na pamumuhay bilang mag-asawa. Nawa ang mga nasa plano nila ay naayon sa iyong kalooban sa kanilang buhay para mabilis na maganap at matupad sa kanilang pamumuhay. Salamat, O Diyos, sapagkat kasakasama ka nila sa kanilang paglalakbay bilang mag-asawa. Salamat din sa mga kapwa ko na naging pangalawang magulang ng dalawang ito mula sa araw na ito. Nawa, hindi lamang ang dalawang ito ang pagpalain, kundi ang bawat isa sa amin para kami po ay magiging daluyan ng pagpapala sa kanila sa mga bagay sa panahon na kami pangangailangan. O bili kayo, Panginoon, sa panahon na kami po ay pinagpapala mo ay ang pumamahaginan ng dalawang ito. Salamat, O Diyos, sa iyong salita na aming napakinggan. Salamat din, Panginoon, sa mga isa na nandito ngayon. And thank you so much, Lord, as they continue to walk according to your word. Hindi po lalayo ang iyong mga pagpapala sapagkat ito yung pangako mo na kung kami po ay susunod at naiintindi na inalam po namin ang iyong kalooban at ito po ay aming isinasampamuhay, amin po matatanggap ang iyong pangako. Kaya Ama, salamat po sa iyong pagpapala sa dalawang ito, kina James Nelson at Jansen Barrett mula sa ayaw nito. Ito ang kalangin sa pangalan ni Jesus. Amen.
So may our Heavenly Father bless, preserve, and keep you, my dear brothers and sisters. May the Lord mercifully, with His favor, look upon you and fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you may live together in this life, and that in the world to come, you may have life everlasting. May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen. Amen. Gentlemen, it is with great honor that I present to you the newlywed couple, Mr. and Mrs. James Nelson Barry.
Thank you.